No, 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 no. Stop, 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 stop. Hey, honey.
Hey, babe. How are things going?
Well, I'm considering changing my major to marine microbiology.
What?
How was the conference?
It's going well. How's our little girl?
She's fine, but it's official. She's teething.
What? Our little girl is growing up. Her first tooth. That is so exciting. And I'm missing it.
Yeah, you are.
Stephen.
I'm sorry. It's just, I don't have time for this, Sarah.
For what? You don't have time for your daughter?
No, I didn't say that. Don't put words in my mouth. You know we can't afford for me to retake this class.
I'm sorry that the conference and your exam ended up on the same weekend. But Stephen, you need this time with your daughter. You've been too busy.
I've got to study, Sarah.
Okay. You've got this, babe. I believe in you. Talk to you tomorrow?
Yeah.
I miss you both. I love you, Stephen.
You too. Not for babies. Sorry, I should have put that away. It's my bad. Okay, kiddo. Tonight, you have one job. Be cute and sleep a lot. I guess that's technically two jobs, huh? Okay, you're okay. Why don't you go to sleep? You're so tired. Please go back to sleep. 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 Thank you. Shut up, you stupid clock! Okay, that didn't hurt you, did it? don't think it affected her. I can stop time. Why doesn't it affect me? Because I'm holding the key? It only affects the things in the room. What happens if I move the hands? Interesting. Why does it disappear? Because it wasn't in the room before 2 a.m. Huh. I wonder what happens if I move past the present. That was weird. Okay, don't go past present. So what's the point of having a clock like this? I've got to try something. Okay, so the bill is in the room. It's not. Okay. Let's see if you can make me some money. So you can only affect time in one room, and you can't duplicate items that exist outside the room. So in the end, you're just a stupid magic clock. She's not sleeping. It doesn't affect her. It doesn't hurt her. I need to study. I have to rest. This feels wrong. What do I do?
What have I done? God, please.
Okay, I need to find the longest period of time that we were in the living room together. Oh no, we only retain footage for 1 week. But we have today. My longest stretch was 5 hours. That gives us 3 to 4 seconds. 3 to 4 seconds to grab her and get out of that room. I don't know if that's enough time. If we go past the present, we'll both disappear. Wait, if I jam that screwdriver in again in that window, we should be okay. We both should be okay. Morning, honey.
Hey, babe. It's early. Is Is everything okay?
Everything's great. I'm here with our precious girl, and we both miss you.
Well, that's sweet. But Stephen, your exam.
I don't think I'm gonna make it in time. But life will go on.